Today I thought I would just share with you something that I've taken on for later this year. I was actually asked a month ago if I would participate in a fundraising team for the Catwalk charity. Catwalk Trust is an organisation that raises money for spinal cord injury research. And the challenge that I've agreed to be part of is the New York Marathon, running the New York Marathon on the 3rd of November this year. So it's pretty obvious that I have not run a marathon before. I have run 7 half marathons, although probably fair to say only one of them I did actually run all the way. And so pretty nervous, pretty excited, but I wanted to just tell you a few things about the work that the Catwalk Trust is doing in the opportunity for you to support the work that I'm doing in running the New York Marathon. One of the things I did earlier this week was actually go to the spinal rehabilitation unit in Auckland. It's one of 2 units in New Zealand where people who have suffered spinal injury go to for rehabilitation. So these are people that have had a range of accidents. Some of them are as silly and as crazy as you can get, from, you know, slipping on the floor, tripping over your feet. You know, it might be someone who's been swimming or surfing, as well as the ones you'd expect, like playing rugby. But actually, a lot of them are real accidents that could happen to any single one of us, and your life changes in that instant. For some people, they don't have any use below their neck and become tetraplegic in a seconds accident. So I went and visited the rehabilitation unit, feel really privileged to meet some of the people that are in there who've recently had accidents that have changed their lives forever. And I must say that I was really, really humbled by their attitudes and their ability to deal with their significant change of circumstances and just get on and deal with how life is now. I also went to visit the University of Auckland and the Brain Research Centre. So part of the Brain Research Centre is funded by the Catwalk Trust, and the specific research that they're funding there is looking at how to minimise the permanent impact of spinal cord injury. So it might be that somebody's had an accident, but actually the secondary level of damage can be reduced or removed completely with the sorts of scientific research that's undergoing, that's happening here in New Zealand, in Auckland, because of the Catwalk Trust. So I'm really proud to say I'm one of 20 that's going to be in New York running the New York Marathon in November. I really hope that you will help me achieve my fundraising target, and you can do that by going to fundraiseonline.co.nz with my name, Louise Upston. And I'll keep you updated through a blog of how my progress is going. I've got 7 months, so not long, and it's going to be an enormous challenge for me, but I'm very, very clear that it's a very small challenge compared to the challenges of everyday life for people who have permanent spinal injuries. Thanks for your support, and I'll keep you posted on my progress.